God's message for you today. Let go and let life strengthen you. No matter how much it hurts, hold your head up and keep going. This is an important lesson to remember when you are having a rough day, a bad month, or a crappy year. Truth be told, sometimes the harder lessons are the ones your spirit needs the most. Your past was never a mistake if you learn from it. So take all the crazy experiences and lessons and place them in a box label and accept this, that people can say that you are worthless. But God will never say that. People can bring you down, but God never will. Worry about what God thinks instead of what the world thinks, because what He thinks is true. And again, quit worrying about what everybody thinks, because when you come to the end of life, you are not going to stand before people and give an account of your life. You are going to stand before God, and God says, you are entering a powerful new chapter of your life. Do not be scared. Your blessings will come true. Your blessings will multiply. If you agree with God, type believe in the comment. Amen.